Catch and shoot. Yagapova is string music from the wing, and that ties us. Little jumper. She wasn't that confident. Oh, and she's stolen it back. What a pass over her head. Will they get a score? Yes, they will. What a play by Alvina. Collins skip pass to Casas. Baseline drive. Reverse layup is good. And killer Casas has stepped up in a big way in recent weeks. Into Gulich. Comes back out now to Torrens. Shot clock running down. Torrens throws up what looked like a prayer, but ends up being an absolute dagger. Ortiz feeds it into the low post. Hermosa gets the strong move to the basket. Canalo with the handoff. Zaragoza are really struggling to find their offense right now. Stolen away. Yagapova, no good. The follow is good from Fingal. MP to Yagapova. Yagapova long. Three is good. Alina Yagapova, 11 points. They look to take the final shot of this first half. Drive to the basket is good, and everything looking easy right now for Valencia. This time Romero with the score. Yagapova long. Three is good. Alina Yagapova, 17 points. Praha for Chukarova. Oh, and a rejection. Both ends of the floor. Zaragoza sitting in a 2-3 zone now. Yagapova to the corner. Torrens for three. Oh, gets the roll. Atkinson now drives inside. Door closed on her and it's stolen away. Valencia marauding forward. The white and the orange. Oh, coast to coast and one. Both ends of the floor putting in probably, well, you have to say, their best performance of the year. Ball movement wide open. Three ball is good from the wing. Final 30 seconds now of this third quarter. Carrera for three. Oh, and that sums it up. A talent that's expected to be one of the best in the country. Needs time on the floor to develop. Fingal drives inside, kicked out. Buonavida, little snapshot from Elena Buonavida. Fingal with the assist. Gulbe. Oh, that's a beautiful stroke from Alexa Gulbe. Good work by Fingal. Shot goes up. La Cozana, no good. Atkinson fights hard for the rebound and will get the two. Smart play by Tanea Atkinson. 8 points for her now. On their home floor next week before making the trip to Valencia. But that is the final buzzer here in Valencia. What a game for the home team. What a performance.